I met the ghost, and he needs me to get inside an ancient temple.
Then it's true! My peers in the service laughed when I said it was on Hoth, but now, yes! It's the only thing that makes sense. Your ghost said he was a follower of Ludo Kresh, and that Naga Sadao's assassins killed him. Sith, do you realize what you've done?
What have I done, exactly?
This must be the greatest discovery since my mentor, Orsilio Gan, unearthed the wing of Naga Sadao's own fighter on Yavin 4. We're talking about the fabled Sadoween, Naga Sadao's personal order of assassins, myth made real.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside. I've been circumventing the security of ancient tombs since I was old enough to hold a data spike in a pair of pliers.
Glad to hear it.
Let me just gather up my equipment here. All right, let's go!
Looks like a simple pulley job. I just need to... Give me a moment. I'm too excited! Every time I open a new tomb, like watching a flower blossom. So many wonders! Unbelievable! These look like the catacombs. The rest of the temple must have been destroyed by the elements. The great and secret order of Naga Sadao's assassins, the Sadoine. This is where they came to die when their bloody work was done.
So much history. It almost seems wrong to destroy it.
Please. I know the ghost wants this all destroyed, but let me at least take some holo recordings. To obliterate all this history, why? We'd be orphaning ourselves. A culture needs the hand of the past to guide it.
Take your record and make it extra thorough.
Thank you. It shouldn't take too long. There. That's the last piece. Just tell me when it's over. Are you okay? Thank you.
That's the last of them.
My lord, that droid, didn't we already defeat it?
Excellent. Thank you, Sith, for your help.
Fascinating. How is this possible? It doesn't appear to be technological.
To see those pawns of Naga Sadao crushed, their graves defiled. Normally, I consider myself above revenge, but this pleases me.
I hope you're planning to keep your end of the deal.
Yes, I could use the change of scenery.
The ghost! Never in a million years!
The Star Runner may be found in the belly of the mighty Super Dreadnought Star of Coruscant, in the graveyard of ships. I landed it there for safekeeping after I crushed its foolish captain. There, you will find me.
I know the place, but it's swarming with pirates. White Maw, I think they're called. Not exactly connoisseurs of the historical.
I'll use caution.
Oh, I'm sure those pirates will crumble before you like the bones of dead Sith.
I wait expectantly for your arrival.
Unbelievable! One minute it's walking around good as new, and the next... Oh, there's better equipment for analysis at the base near here. It's on the way to the ship graveyard, if you'll follow me. Here we are. Now, I have to analyze this droid. But your friend said they'd be here if you needed them. I believe the ghost said he was in the Dreadnought. Best go there if you wish to find him.
Don't make me go against my teachings.
Sure, you'll be all right.
Savior and Avenger, my heart is light, almost as if I were alive again. You have a gift. The way you and your apprentice cut through my guardians was most satisfactory.
What was the point of having them attack us? Haven't we already proven ourselves to you?
I am sorry, but I have always been vain, and surrender is not a pill I swallow easily.
I promise to free you when I have defeated my enemy, Darth Thanaton.
More generous than I'd expected. But I would be a fool to ask for less. Seal the promise with your blood, and I will submit willingly to your control.
I promise to release you once Thanaton is defeated.
Excellent. Let the ritual begin.
Well, my lord, I hoped to catch you before you left. I have resigned from the service. The military just isn't the best use of my talents. I feel I could serve the Empire better by helping you, if you'll let me.
I can always use another lover of the strange. It would be an honor.
I promise I won't let you... Wait, you will? Great! Great! Thank you. You won't regret it. I have military training, rifles, small arms, grenades, and I am the best in the galaxy at finding rare artifacts, if I may say so.
The ship's getting crowded. Are you sure we can use him?
I promise I won't let you down.
I am truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History.
Ah, yes! I can sense the new power within you. Good. And I would suggest...
Tagasar Jais embarks prize war therein swase ikbus karadida.
For once I agree with a monster. Break into Thanaton's meditation chamber and blast him with all those dead Sith you've piled up.
Then set a course for Droman Kaas.
You got it, Captain. But if you face him with his defenses up like last time, you're toast. Don't forget it.
If there's any way I can aid you, my lord, let me know.
My lightsaber is ready, should you have need.
Up now, we sons.
What was your master like? You had a master, right?
I did. Until I trapped her in the body of the Dishard.
Ah, so that's whose Ash is. The way she spoke of you, I suspected. She makes me uneasy. She speaks so kindly of you, but the look in her eye and that body... It's wrong.
The Dishard eats Force users, and now so does Zash.
How could you have done such a horrible thing to your own master? You know you have to free her someday. You can't leave her trapped in that monster, no matter what she did.
You understand so little of how Sith work. If I free her, she will kill me.
I won't ever get used to the fear and suspicion among Sith. You claim to follow your passions, but what about friendship? The Jedi seek spiritual peace, and they watch out for each other. Master Ryan and Osera were more like parents to me than my own parents.
You must have had terrible parents.
What was your math?
Yet you disobeyed them to follow me.
Every Jedi must find her own path. Mine was with you. I'm sorry, I wasn't trying to start an argument. I'm still trying to figure things out. My lord, I'm sorry I was so harsh about the Empire earlier. There's just a lot I'm still trying to process.
It's overwhelming. But you are wise beyond your years.
I don't know. I guess I've always believed that truth is important, and that finding the truth is life's work. But I'm honored that you consider me wise.
I've told you about the Empire. Now maybe you can clarify something for me. Are all relationships forbidden to Jedi?
All relationships? We have siblings, families, friends, masters. Look, I haven't done today's meditation. I need to train.
I'm sorry if I made you uncomfortable.
No, it's all right. It's not you. I have things I need to do. Talk to you later. I changed my mind. I have nothing to say to you.
I don't understand. I haven't done anything.
No, you didn't do anything, but you're Sith. Just released on the Holonet. Sith in the Corellian system killed the group of free traders for failing to give them free passage to the Outer Rim. They murdered them.
I'm sorry, but you can't hold me responsible for the actions of every Sith.
What's the Empire gonna do about it? You know the answer as well as I do. Nothing. If there's gonna be any kind of peace agreement, the Empire has to stop this.
This behavior will destroy the Empire from within. I won't allow it.
I'm sorry. I'll try to be more patient. I'm sorry about before. I didn't mean to end the conversation so abruptly. It's just, Jedi aren't supposed to become romantically attached.
I don't want to force you into anything.
I know. I know that. You've been perfectly noble. Jedi are supposed to be wary of attachments. But I'd be lying if I said I wasn't attracted to you.
Let me take you out for a drink.
Sure. I've never actually been on a date before. It'll be fun, right?
If it helps, don't think of it as a date. We're just two friends.
That was really fun. Thank you.
I told you you'd have a good time.
I hope we can do that again sometime.
I applied a fresh coat of paint to your quarters. The same color, of course. Only fresher.
Goodbye.
Anna Arbai.
That was quick thinking, buying off Lord Cineratus. You'll be pleased to know the hedonist has already gambled it all away. Man served me well for 13 years until you bought him. Playing on a fellow Sith's pleasures, clever move.
Draw your lightsaber. You die here.
I've faced many challenges over the years. My death is no more certain now than it was then. You are young and proud. No doubt all you see is a withered old man waiting to be crushed and succeeded. Roland?
Yes, Master.
The apprentice of a disobedient Sith must die. Let us do our solemn duty. This time, I will be sure to dispose of your corpse personally.
I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Stop this nonsense now!
Don't let him talk to you like that.
He's a treacherous snake. Cut out his fangs.
Careful now. Don't lose control.
I warned you my ritual was dangerous. I warned you it was not for the weak, but you drank the poison.
What have you done, you fool? You can't handle that kind of power.
What just happened? Where's Thanaton?
You're dying, little snake. Don't struggle. It'll only prolong the agony.
One thing I forgot to mention about the Force binding. You should never, ever bind more than one ghost at a time. Or else, well, you'll see.
Whoever you are, be quiet. I need to think.
He wants to think. He should have thought before he grasped for power beyond his abilities.
We had no choice but to serve you before. But now, we can finally have some fun.
Sith. Back in the land of the living. Easy now.
You overextended yourself. The ghost's power was too much for your body to adapt to so quickly. And that's not to mention the little chats you've been having in your sleep. Let me guess, the ghosts?
They won't be quiet. How did you know?
I know a thing or two about voices invading one's thoughts.
Whatever the cause, you look dire. And Thanaton will take advantage unless we find a cure quickly.
Give me some time to do some research. Ashara, I'll need your help. Holocrons are impossible these days.
Have I mentioned recently how much I enjoy serving?
It makes no sense. Darth Vile has produced over 3,000 volumes, writings and holocrons. Makes a one-line notation, I'm hearing voices, must find cure. Then nothing. In 3,000 volumes, not a single other mention of the subject.
Do you think Thanaton could have tampered with your resources?
These are common diaries, not Sith secrets. There's no reason anyone would... No. No, you're right. Why didn't I see this before? Volume 2397, line 232. Killed my fourth apprentice today. Caught him spying. Same line. Volume 2455. Killed my fourth apprentice today. Caught him spying. The entire volume is a duplicate.
At least we know what we're looking for.
Thanaton must have grasped what was going on when he confronted you and ordered the volumes switched. Let's hope he didn't destroy them. He keeps a private, heavily guarded library under Drummond Castle. I'm not supposed to know about it, but for various reasons, I do. I'm guessing Darth Vilas's missing volume and another by Darth Aratus are there. Both could be imperative to your survival.
Madu Atin.
Hello.
Please. I have kids to feed.
stop right there. Sorry, my lord, but you're not allowed in here.
You will let me in. I'm welcome here.
We will let you in. You're welcome here. Thanaton keeps his most useful holocrons on the far wall. I'm sure he wouldn't mind if you took one.
The ritual I performed was too much power too quickly. I am disintegrating rapidly. I have begun to drain parts of my power into holocrons, though it is only a temporary solution. My research points to a cure almost too amazing to fathom, but I must try and I must succeed. It will require going into the heart of Belsavis, a place so racked with chaos I shudder to think of going. Still, no time for hesitation. I go now, or not at all.
I found some things that look relevant.
Excellent. It will take some time for Ashara and I to study these. In the meantime, you may want to check in on Harkon. Make certain he knows you're alive, and that he shouldn't take any liberties with the trials.
I would very much like to know how my future apprentice is. I found some things. I know better than to trust my apprentice with you.
Don't worry. Your little Jedi girl is smart. She keeps me at better than arm's length.
My lord, I've been studying the Sith code lately, and I'm wondering what you think of the line, "Peace is a lie." There doesn't seem to be a lot of room for interpretation, but I know you are an ardent proponent of peace.
There's a difference between complacency and genuine peace.
The Jedi are not complacent. My lord, there...
You should know by now that I do not allow the Sith to dictate how I live my life.
Yes, I guess so. It still strikes me as strange how you can be Sith and value Sith teaching so little. The Jedi Code is the core of our philosophy. We learn it by heart, and it's the foundation of everything we do. But I guess it's different for the Sith. The Sith Code is more a description than a guide.
A Sith is the ultimate individual. There are as many different Sith philosophies as there are Sith.
What about the Emperor? And the Dark Council? I thought they governed the Sith.
The Emperor has not been heard from in a long time.
It can't go on like that, you know. How can there be peace with the Sith Empire when every Sith does their own thing? This task we've taken gets more difficult every day.
Time for death, Twi'lek.
Kava tupa stumpa, my king, sir!
Quiet, both of you. You know your trial. Now go. My lord, you just missed the latest trial. As you can see, we have a wild group. All except the human. He was surprisingly quick to die.
The trials are meant to separate the weak from the strong.
You have come a long way, my lord. My credits are on the three-eyed one, personally. Uglier than my twisted Sith grandmother, but he has the same determined glint you had.
I'll take that bet. My credits are on the Kalish,
I didn't know you were the gambling type, my lord. While you're here, is there anything particular you want to accomplish with these trials? Many Sith lords use the acolytes to gather things from the tombs for them.
I leave their trials to your judgment, Harkon.
I'll contact you when they are on their last trial so that you can arrive in time for the results.
Zash and I have been looking over the information you recovered from Thanaton's library.
Any truth to the rumors there's a big old Republic prison on Delsavis?
I heard something of that from Master Ryan, but I didn't want to believe it.
Unfortunately, Delsavis looks like the most promising lead. Darth Eradus went there seeking a cure for the deterioration of his body. It sounds like precisely the thing you need.
I want to keep all options open. Continue to research Voss while I go to Belsavis.
Yes, my lord.
My knowledge is limited, but I'll brief you once we dock with the Belsavis space station.
Service spaceport.
Good. We'll have to work quickly if we're to find a cure for your strange ailment. We know that a Sith called Darth Eradus suffered a similar problem. His power became too much for him, and he began to deteriorate. We also know that he went to Belsavis in search of a recovered device that he believed could fix him. Whatever that means.
Who were these Rakata?
Little is known of them. They were highly advanced and ruled the galaxy. Then they just disappeared. I've looked into Belsavis. There is indeed evidence that the Rakata were here, and that they built some kind of monumental prison.
The Rakata on Belsavis? My friend, you trade in myths and wonders! Myths and wonders!
The Republic have arrived since, however, and built their own prison. Whatever this device is, we'll have to navigate two prisons to get to it.
We have to find the device first.
That could pose an interesting challenge. The Empire recently discovered the Republic's prison and staged a massive prison break.
Saves us the trouble of breaking in, I guess.
It also means the planet is in chaos. And any trail Darth Eradus left will have been obliterated.
I don't need Darth Eradus's trail. Give me the information and I'll find the device.
Without a trail to follow? Or any field experts in ancient alien technology? You're good, but I don't know if you're that good. But while perusing the Republic prison logs, I discovered a familiar name. The Circle. A group of criminal technologists Nikto I once employed. They never met a system they couldn't slice, or a machine they couldn't reverse-engineer. Perhaps they can interpret Darth Radis's diagrams on Belsavis.
Then I will speak to them.
A good start.
I bet one of the guardhouses has a record of where they were kept. I've seen my share of prisons.
We must be careful. Belsavis is a place of unknown danger. But be quick. The dates on Darth Radis's records show his condition worsening rapidly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My lord, I must ask a favor of you. Our mission. We cannot hope to accomplish it without help.
I'm afraid we won't get much support from the Sith.
Not the Sith. The Jedi. Yes, I know. There are Jedi who would help us. Who would see that a strong, rational empire is the only path to peace.
Clearly you have a particular Jedi in mind.
Master Simon Walls is known by many as a wise, open-minded Jedi. He brought the Sith Lord Karras Vale to the light and oversaw his initiation into the Jedi. He has retired in seclusion to Alderaan for personal study and meditation, but young Jedi still make pilgrimages to him. I would like to make a pilgrimage, and if possible, get his support.
I welcome any support we can get.
I'll return quickly, I promise. Believe him! I'm not a Jedi. He says I'm not a Jedi?
Did you meet with Master Simon? What happened?
Master Simon! I came to him for help, and he turned me away. It's not fair. I was the best Padawan Masters Ryan and Osera ever trained. I am a Jedi.
You're reacting like a Sith.
The Sith are murderers. I know what's right. It's not evil. It can't be. The return of the Sith in this war has changed things. Sometimes compromise is necessary. Yes, I don't care what Master Simon said. Thank you, my lord, for helping me talk through this.
Thank you.